What do we need that for?
It's good firewood.
It was on someone's grave.
So?
It belongs to someone.
Nothing belongs to the dead. Because the dead don't need anything. Only the living need to possess things. The living need food, water, shelter, clothes, family, money, land. But the dead have already been tended to. Once they're put in the ground, they have all they need. They're not selfish. I like the dead.